Good. Thank you. 2016 marks an important milestone of our countries as we celebrate 60 years of friendship that is characterized by mutual respect and cooperation. Our strengthened strategic partnerships reflects the common values and aspirations shared by both countries. I would like to thank Japan for its role it has played in our country's industrialization. We value your support to your country's industries development initiatives embedded under the Industrial Cooperation Action Plan, specifically on the areas of strategic importance to our economic growth, such as the automotive sector, manufacturing, small and medium entrepreneurs, industry services, and human resource development. Let me reiterate and assure you that we remain committed to improving the business environment in our country and for Japan. Let me affirm that policies that will allow investments, whether foreign or local, will prosper, grow in our country. We will be particularly supportive of industries that will increase job and income opportunities for our people and provide avenues to integrate our small and medium entrepreneurs into the global supply chain. As we strive to put in place stronger foundation for sustained and long growth, we must ensure that peace and order prevail, totally eliminating our country's vulnerability to the damaging effects of drugs and corruption. Our war against illegal drugs and corruption is fundamental to our overall development agenda. We must also pursue human resource development initiatives through continuing investments in education and productivity in programs to ensure that our people, especially the youth, are equipped with the right know-how and values so that they can contribute to nation building. We do not want our youth, the future of this of our country, to waste away their talents and opportunities because of illegal drugs. We are thus relentless in the fight against this menace. I would like to have your continued confidence in our country. I would like to have our trust in your leadership and what we are trying to achieve. The Philippine-Japan strategic partnership has worked very well because both countries have gained much and will continue to benefit from it. We contribute to the growth of your industries and your economy as you have done with ours. Indeed, Japan is an old and reliable friend of the Philippines. And this is the special friendship that we hope to keep and continue to nurture. But let me add again that in all respects, as every relationship with any nation in this world, we seek only peace and friendship and trade and commerce. But I give you my word today that we will not abandon Japan in our partnership and security matters, driven by the common belief that our conflicts and problems with other nations must be resolved peacefully in accordance with international law and the UNCLOS and everything. We would like to make the guarantee that we would also be a partner in the prayer of maritime safety, maritime security in the China Sea, and that we would like to avoid at all cost violence, because the law says that we have to resolve it peacefully and in accordance with international law. That is my assurance that I give you today, that in all of these endeavors, we will be your partners and we will stand by your word. Thank you.
大統領ありがとうございました。